be talking to our people to wait for the whatever put before the court, and then we'll continue from there.
Will there be a Baba-ending decision coming from the Supreme Court?
A Baba-ending decision? We have a constitution, we are law-abiding citizens. I think we have the right. As I said, we are waiting to see the process and what will come out.
Thank you, sir.
We want to make sure that the will of the Liberian people is reflected to the electoral process. And there's some question whether that's the case or not. And that's a serious matter. But let me emphasize again that we will ensure that all partisans of the ANC follow the rules, follow the laws, and will be peaceful in our protests against the elections on October 10th.
Will you agree with the decision of the Supreme Court?
We will agree with the decision of the Supreme Court, yes, we will.
How does the discussion today work in line with your message?
Well, the discussion today just confirmed our commitment to a peaceful process. And the discussion today was to encourage us to stay within the rules, to let the Supreme Court and elect processes run their course, and we agree with that perspective, and we've always been consistent in that view. But also, you know, it's not good enough for anybody to say there were irregularities in 2005, there were irregularities in 2011, and the irregularities in 2017, and we should accept it. And the answer is no. If there were irregularities, we should correct them. And we should, again, we should make sure the process reflects the will of our people. And we do not believe a process on October 10th reflected the will of the people.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.